Love, 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 love. A big open-hearted welcome to you all. Lovely to be with you. Lovely to meet in this way. I know we just got done with one retreat, but the next one is July 14th through the 19th at Kripalu Yoga Center in Massachusetts. So I hope you can come. I hope you can come. Yeah. And so I just want to talk about one teaching that we spoke about earlier today in the Kundalini group. We're joining together to meditate, and sometimes our mind can be a little busy. Sometimes it can be nutty. Sometimes it can fantasize. Sometimes it might grasp. And the teaching I'm going to invite us to work with, if that happens, just inwardly, we just give our mind just a gentle stop. And as soon as we say that, stop, and we're rooting more down, more fully down and in. Rooting down the hara, the heart, deep in the belly. And so we all struggle sometimes with the busy mind. It gets a little too busy. We just tell it, stop. And we take a deep breath. We root down into the earth. Okay. We can close our eyes if we haven't already. Begin to take some deep, full breaths, softening, opening. And coming here to a full stop. Letting the past die. Stepping into this ever-present space of awake awareness. Breathing in and breathing out. And compassionately noticing, can I relax? Can I let go more fully? And so just gently checking in. Seeing if the body is habitually holding tension, tightness. With each and every breath, compassionately softening. Softening and opening. Opening and softening. So gently feeling. Gently feeling. Softening, opening. And again, giving the mind just a gentle, 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 gentle directive just to stop. Anything within us that's fighting. Direct it to stop. And instead of fighting with what is, we're opening. Softening. We're acknowledging the expanse of nature. Of one's consciousness. Softening the space of the mind, opening and expanding. Beyond the edges of the body. Softening the back of the skull. Opening in the back of the skull. Softening behind the heart. And opening up behind the heart. I invite you to pay particular attention to the backside this very silent, mysterious realm of divinity, out the back door of the skull. Back door of the heart, and the back door of the throat chakra, and just feeling opening, exploring, this realm, very pure, innocent silence. This world, this realm is so silent, so pure. And it could be easily missed. But again, just paying a gentle attention as you open out the back of the skull, back of the throat, back of the heart. A bit back behind the solar plexus. Behind the aura. Opening the sacrum, pelvis, the hips, if you're sensitive. I notice very pristine channel of light. It's flowing up the spine, but also if you feel it's like the backside of the spine, you'll notice this whole world of divinity. Free from drama, free from suffering, timeless and eternal. Softening, opening, honoring, Steve, silent purity. You may notice that you open on the backside. Are completely undivided. Whole, total. And so together as a sangha, I want to invite us all just to take a deep, full breath. And let go fully and completely. Opening up, merging. To this most noble and silent realm. Again, if any of you struggle with busy or an active mind, still let's stop. Take this big step backwards, rooting down, rooting in, opening up. So as you continue to open more fully, the backside, may notice the heart Feeling more relaxed. Beginning to fall open. To the quiet depth. Power and radiance of the earth. And for some of you, it's going to be important that you open more fully in the heart. This will actually help you to see and experience more directly what's happening in the back body. So opening lower bottom side of the hara, merging and opening in the root. Even descending into the earth. Inviting your consciousness to be deep and wide. Again, just holding a gentle attention in the back body. Deep and wide. Deep and wide. So as you open more fully into the earth, you may notice a very gentle, warm ascent of energy. Begin to flow up from the earth with the feet, the legs, to the root, the pelvis, the hara. Illuminating the spine and this back body. Light. Warmth. Heat. Coming with this fiery quality. Do you trust? Do you trust this fiery light? So please join me in opening the crown chakra. Welcoming. This grace from above. It's very serene, brilliant. It's beginning to flow down, joining. This fiery light from below. Receiving what's here. Receiving. Each and every breath. Receiving. And as these two lights begin to merge, may notice extraordinary experience unfolding. Waves and waves of light expanding consciousness, expanding love and peace and depth. So just checking in and making sure you have a welcoming attitude. This grace from above. Welcoming attitude with this grace from below. Sometimes our mind, if left unchecked, can go into a habitual state of resistance. So we are being receptive. In the most humble human way, can you say yes to what's here, even if it's hot or a bit intense? Can we say yes to this light, this love, this peace, this brilliant, fiery radiance? So I ask, what is happening within you? Are you open, receptive? Divine is wanting to work more fully within you. If you will allow. Heavenly light, earthly, fiery radiance. Supreme depth of being. Heavenly light. Radiant earth. Supreme depth of being. May this love, this light, this truth shine out, blessing all beings. So beautiful to be with each of you. Thank you for sharing your hearts with me. Yeah, good to see you. Good to see you, Danny. Yeah, much love. Much love. Good night, everyone. See you soon. Bye.